got the Ecto One. I believe he did this car. So Slimer. All right, we got an Eclipse. This is a real movie car used in the movie. 1995 Mitsubishi Eclipse. My personal favorite TV car of all time, 1975 Ford Torino from Starsky and Hutch. Mirthmobile. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle van that he made to look like that toy van right there. Did a good job. A real car from the movie Wayne's World. You come back here in this room. Got the Blues Brothers. Of course, in front of the Bluesmobile. 1974 Dodge. Back here, a little car from the movie Norbit. Motorcycle from Blank Man. And of course, Kit from Knight Rider. And then a show I watched a long time ago, Hard Cow from McCormick. Car the Coyote from that TV show. Batmobile from the Michael Keaton Batman. And the Bat Cycle. GT from Death Race with Jason Statham. Very cool car. Across the hall, we got the General Lee. Very nice car. Sitting next to the Harley Davidson from Harley Davidson and the Marlboro Man. Jacket. And then the Mystery Machine. Scooby and that Scooby. And his version of Lightning McQueen. Which he made this car out of a Dodge Stealth. Beverly Hillbillies truck. Complete with Granny on the top. Jaguar. From the Monsters. Grandpa sitting in the back. car from Death Proof, Kurt Russell. It's a Quentin Tarantino movie, very cool movie. And then we're back to the Death Race Mustang. Very cool little place to check out.